Hi, welcome to the Casual Gaming Channel. My name is Curtis, and today we are starting a new playthrough of Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. I know we have played this on the stream before, but this time I'm playing it through the Nintendo Switch's N64 catalog, so we'll see how she plays on the Switch. And the other reason is I wanted gameplay footage for YouTube. So, other than that, see you first in chat, Billy, welcome in. Let's get right into the gameplay here. Just go with my regular name here. And the menus seem a lot smoother as well. Just starting off. Get that good old back support in there again. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, it's super quiet. Oh, there we go. Ooh, Jesus. Already stunned now. Only 5 o'clock. I'd have to make a coffee after this just to keep me awake long enough to go to bed. Yeah, I know that doesn't make sense. Deal with it. The climate of evil descending. Is it a climate change? Is that what they're all talking about? Obviously, the text on screen is a lot crisper and smoother. It's not obviously in a better resolution than it was on the Nintendo 64. I'll just leave the cap off of my water when I need it. Bonk. Obviously, we're not going to get tired of that, are we? Hey, listen. Right. We have been summoned by the great Deku Tree. Do this with style. I'm a true Kokiri? Aw, yeah! And so, to even get to the Great Deku Tree, you need a sword and a shield, otherwise Milo doesn't consider you worthy or whatever. Get our sword through here. Then the shield we have to buy, which means we gotta find some rubies. Not there. Give me my sword. You got a piece of crap. Actually, I have to equip it. It doesn't automatically equip to me. Okay. Chop that one. It's not going to be anything in it. Go chop some other bushes. Actually, remember how much money we need for a shield. Just get the basics from around town first. I have a feeling it's like 31 or 30 ruby. Throw some rocks. 30, good enough. Let's go take a look. And cross our fingers that it isn't 40. No, leave me alone. I want to talk to you. Ah, it is 40. Okay. One of the houses does have some rupees lying around, so I gotta find that house probably. Make it easy. I know we have enough, but I just want to double check now that I've been around. Yeah, this one's got that treasure chest in it. So that's the house I was thinking of again with. Onwards to the Great Deku Tree. And on our way, some free Deku sticks as well. No thanks. Inside the Deku Tree. Getting some nuts.
These nuts?
Yes, sir. Get those hearts back as well. the map or the compass? I think this one's the map. Yep. Good. Yes, I know. I can climb it. Did I ask for your opinion, though? Oh my god, you can open doors. Jesus. Thank you. Go away now. Come on. Plonk. Practically the only thing that is useful in the dungeon, weapon. And these are the seeds that go in it. Thanks. Not perfectly obvious. Easy money. Deck of sticks here. Compass. Thank you. can't backflip high enough. That, what do we got in here? Can't remember there being a small key. Yeah, just a heart. Punish them in the proper order, 2, 3, 1. Something I will never forget for as long as I live. Order in which to dispatch the Dekus. Interesting things underwater. Thanks. This is the last one. How to move a block. Gut says no. Pay attention to what the action button is saying. How many times do you have to tell me that? God damn it, Navi. Should name my character Hank Hill instead of this is my real name. Okay, get the free money. Extra Deku sticks as well. Nice. You have to come back. You have bombs to get that. Oh. 10? Yeah, 10's the max on Deku Sticks. About being stunned, let's also check our nuts on the C buttons. Easiest boss in the game, done. We also get our first heart piece. Heart container, whatever. Time for the exposition. No. Don't give me the option if you're just gonna be like, nah, I'm gonna do it anyway. You bitch. And they must have known that people would have wanted to play this, you know, multiple times. Give me the option to skip this garbage. Before time began. The sacred triangles. We just like are sitting down just waiting for him to finish. Take this stone. Stone summoning power. I think they actually changed the texture of the gem in this one. Try and like clean it up, but it this looks really strange. Oh my god, just die already. Come on. We get it. You're old. Ugh. Holy crap, just being around this Deku tree. Yeah, let's get out of here. Starting to stink up the joint. I'm away. I'm a killer. Deal with it. I go the other way and get another 5 ruby. Sweet. And then here, can I raid these chests again? No. But time to leave. See, no longer welcome here. Your first ocarina, you won't have it for long. A fairy ocarina. Whoa, Jesus. Let us back away. He's obviously crazy. Now we also face the second dreaded existence in this land, the owl. Ah, I can skip it. Did you get all that? Yes. Don't ask me. Don't ask me ever again. Go out into a field and do some screaming. I'll just take this guy's life savings here. We don't lift jars around here. Right, everything. You're not from around here, are you? Get the, there we go. Oh, we definitely didn't want to come up to the temple yet. go into the Happy Mask Shop. Oop. Anything there yet? Can't remember what actually triggers that shop to actually open. Something. Don't get caught. Got it. Those free rupees. Nice. Got it. Let's go see what else is around town. I can't remember if I can do this archery thing here with this slingshot. Pretty sure. Jesus. Thank you. Nope. Come on. Okay, doesn't even matter. I don't have enough money to play again. After stream, I'll have to take a look and see if there's a way to turn down the sensitivity of the controller. Make aiming a little bit easier. What was in here? It's a regular shop. So I don't have enough money for that. Mysterious fountain he's referring to is the Great Fairy Fountain. Get to eventually free money, alright. That's all that's in here. The door. That, and what do you do? Sell me something. Let's see. Not worried about that. That bombed you bowling. I don't think we can do that until we have the bomb bag, if I'm not mistaken. Nuts. We do need to wait until next morning to get the chicken to hatch. See if there's anything in the water down here, too. It was worth a try, anyway. Give me more money. Right, sun's coming up. What in tarnation? Out of here, you Mario ripoff. Oh, that was awkward. Which way are you going? Worst guard ever. Even stole their money. All right, come on. Thank you. Good. Done. Your guards are incompetent. Yes, more exposition. I was spying at that man in the window. Wait, the one that just entered or the two guards? Come on. Yeah, okay, whatever. Yes, I might as well. Yes, the letter. We got it. Come on. Free money. Also notice paintings of Princess Peach, Mario, and Bowser in the window. Let's see. Go this way. And Yoshi, I guess. Wow, seriously. Just throws a bomb at you? What if the princess was standing there? Worst guard ever. Yep. I was just walking in that water behind you. How did I get here? And just imagine if the hero wasn't musically inclined. Here's this song I used to sing for Princess Zelda. How do I make those notes on this thing? This potato. Sorry. Before we set off on our grand adventure, I'm going to have to give you... dun dun dun! Music lessons! Counting on you. Now you're blind as well. Send this blind kid without any musical talent out into the world. You know what? I think I have to do the letter thing first before I can buy a happy mask or loan a happy mask, whatever. Receive a happy mask. Whack. 2 rupees. Could have only taken one. That is my fault as a gamer. Oh, Jesus. Down. Chicken. Go. Catch 6 more. Jesus. Eat. Come on. Back. Okay. Nothing there anyway. Chicken! Four more. Back here. Three more. I didn't even pay attention to what she said there. Yeah, three more. Okay. Back here. Two more. Double checking. I don't think it's up here. No. Yeah, whatever. Broke my leg. So he doesn't let you buy. We have to do this a jankier way here. Actually need to borrow one of your chickens. Throw you over. This one. Throw him over. Last one should be up here. Yep. Good chicken. Get our first bottle. Did that already? Actually, before I go up as well, I'm gonna see if I can buy a Hylian shield. Go back to Hyrule Castle. Yeah, he tells me to go back there anyway. Yeah, and since he's giving me that discount, I'll pick up his mask for him. Yeah. After I pick up these rupees as well. Got me on the tabby? Alright, let's see. I can't really read your username here on my thing. Aurora Playhouse 420. Welcome on in. Or welcome on back, I guess. Since it's not showing first time. Somebody's playing Animal Crossing. Can I make it back before nightfall? We're good. Wreck these guys' bots again. ₹99. Okay. The rest of the pots will be spared this time. But I will return. Is it the shop? Yeah. Off. 50%. Yeah, not bad. Now, happy mass shop. Yes, as creepy as ever, happy mask salesman. Don't ever change. Hmm. Don Mask. Boom. Time to make a run back all the way up Death Mountain. Talk to this guy again. Sure. And we made $5. Very good. Oh, I guess I also forgot to put on the Hylian shields. So let's do that quick. There we go. Definitely looking forward to getting the bomb bag so we can get some of these secrets. Wow. Hey! Get out of here. This won't matter because we don't have Saria's song. Didn't hear the song of the royal family, but I'm being a grouchy Goron. So, nothing will avail me. Dealing your fire. to knock these off as well. Access to the shop. Although that being said, I don't think I can actually buy anything here. Can I buy bombs without the bomb bag? No. Just for display. I don't have any real ones. Okay. Never actually tried buying bombs this early in the game. Well, it should be obvious, because you don't get the bomb bag until in the Dodongo cavern. Alright, we don't have the Goron bracelet either. To find the entrance for the warp tunnel to the forest. That goes to the fire temple, which we are unable to go to anyway, because no hookshot. That one. Okay. I need to bring fire up here. That's what it is. Oh, goddamn owl. Good to see you again. Listen to this. Ha ha. Nope. And he reiterates it anyway. Just in case you are skipping that dialogue. That'll do. Yep, bring that heart back as well. There's a run through. It's Dark Souls, right? We just keep rolling. I've been waiting such a long time. Sure, we'll play the Ocarina. Guess you just had spares. Just fixing something there. Yes, we are about to die. There's no healing around here, unfortunately. Okay. So the only way to make it through is to actually go back to our old shield. Oop, wrong one. Stop the beeping anyway. That's the main thing. No more beeping. We got down the hole. Actually, nice and stocked up. Yeah. One fairy at least. Oh, goddamn. Owl. Jesus. Oh, excuse me. Go on, you want to hear that again? No. You want to hear it the first time. Get the point about the songs. To Zora's domain. Oh shoot. Came out of there. We're going in here then. Right, we're back. Shit. This is his goddamn jam. Yeah. Even Link just slowly backs away. Like, man, this guy's on something. Guy's been smoking too many Deku leaves. And he's done. Sometimes all it takes is a little bit of dancing. Apparently. Goron bracelet. Now throw bombs while bomb flowers. That stick. Hand him the stick. Don't hand him the stick. Oh, G.I. Joe. It can actually now try and blow up this spinning maze, buzz, whatever you call it. Yes. This may take a while. Oh, that's right. Gotta throw it, not just place it down on our feet and blow ourselves up. Luckily, these bomb flowers are infinite, so let's keep throwing. Oh, swing and miss. Aw, oh, that should have gone in. Come on. Hey, ref, is that a regulation size hoop or what? Okay. I should have said it before I got there. Check my angles. This is gonna be a fail. Yeah. Swing. Right, come on. Give me the thing. Beauty. And obviously some rupees we didn't need, but hey, that's the deal. See you behind door number one. And door number one is door number two. Deep in the back, door number three. Oh, yeah. honestly did think it was only the three. All right. Take it. Metagoron got a plan to make the giant butter knife or whatever it's called. Probably just giant's knife. That doesn't help anything. Alright, so let's just head out and go towards Dodongo's cavern. And here, just to the right. Take that sign. Let's just throw that away for a second. This is how you get the heart piece without doing the planting the beans and all that. That waste of time, don't do it. Jump with style. Should be close enough. Here's the second dungeon of the game, Dodongo's Cavern. Thanks, Navi. Thanks for warning me that lava is hot. Got it. Fire hot. Ooh. Ruby we don't need. Sell you Deku Shield for 50 rupees. No, thank you. Giant ripoff. That being said, though, I should switch back over to my Hylian Shield. Come on. Things first. This wall. Just a seeing stone. Okay. Next. This guy. That close enough? Yes. Not stopping until it's perfectly centered. One of these jars? No. Oh, okay. That's annoying. Oh, maybe one of these two. Yes, sir. Pretty sure this is just another one of those merchant guys. We'll go in just because. Yeah. Deku steaks, one piece for 15. No. Yeah, crazy? Kill plants for those. Wait, there we go. The dongo killing time. There you go. Could be one more, yeah. Fire. Two and three. Got lucky with that jump. Come on, up the ladder. You can do it, Link. And just because. He doesn't come all the way over. That's boring. Put it down here. Oh. That'll work. It's compass. So I don't think you get the bomb bag until the upper levels of the Dodongo Cavern. This. Do it. Yep. The big question, why couldn't they just make it regular stairs here? Come on, guys. Make me climb up every step. Another 20 rupee, red rupee. Can't fit in our wallet. Watch out! Okay, wait. Ross here. Come on. Don't need to hear all of it. That was it. More wasted rupees. But this might take me a little bit. Get the precise throw. Damn it. Well, try timing it. Ooh, that doesn't work. Wow. Just standing there and letting it blow up in my hands? Okay. That's what does the trick. More Lizalfos. Come on. Dick. Thank you. Back into this area. Just because I have it now, blow up this wall. Deku nuts, 5 pieces, 20 rupees. No, thank you. Deku seeds, 30 for 40. No. Those guys really aren't worth it. Unfortunately, though, that does mean I have to go around the loop again. Don't think I have to fight the Lizalfas, though. That's good. Yeah, we can just avoid these things. No more of those off us. I am actually running a little low on the seeds. Sort of funny. Not gonna buy any, but the ones I actually am running low on something. Main chamber, yep. Five rubies. Ooh. Yeah. Onto the face. I'm sure that's how it's supposed to work, right? Nothing in here want to give me Deku seeds? That's a shame. There we go. Some, anyway. I know it's another Deku Scrub selling things. I just want to know what he sells. Probably going to be bombs, considering how many you use to get to this point. Oh, it's not. Huh. A statue and a gold Belchala, or whatever they're called. Skulltala? Skulltala. Yeah, that's right. And I don't even need to kill him to get past us, so deal with it. Do need to... Ow. Get the hell out of here. Move the blocks again. Don't actually need the fairy there. Fill up on bombs. And push some more rocks. Awesome. Come on, where's the other one? You're up there somewhere. Ah. Getting his workout in. Then it is Dodongo time. King Dodongo. I think it was King. It is. Could be wrong about that. No, yeah, I was right. King Dodongo. Eat it. Oh, yeah, plus the slashing. Thank you. You're not the only one that can curl up into a ball. Dunzo. Another heart container, and we're out of here. Thanks to you, we can once again eat the delicious rocks. Ganondorf. Even the texture on this one looks a little off to me compared to the like actual 64 version. Could just be my terrible memory, but we'll see the Great Fairy at the top of Death Mountain. Sure. Sounds like a great idea. Sounds like a great fairy idea. Hey-oh. Did it. Right. Onwards to the top of Death Mountain. Because, you know, Death Mountain sounds like a good place to go. Just a ruby. Ooh. Cheapskate. Nice. Four rubies that I can't carry. Awesome. This just goes down into a tunnel, I think, right? Might have a cow. I don't have the, one, I don't have another bottle anyway, so that's useless. Okay, never mind. Don't need it. Thank you. Ah, yes, no need to worry about stamina bars. Yeah, like that was a big issue in Breath of the Wild. Whoop. Whoop. Come on. Here we go. Yeah, nothing important. Great Fairy's Fountain. Charged spin attack. Let's go. Good. We now have our magic meter. Roof am I on here? Okay. Means I can shoot people to, yeah. Up down in here, heart piece. Who lives in this house right now? That is still the house of Skeletala. Okay. Not like we have enough anyway to trade in. Just avoid that for now. Oh, I did. Didn't mean to talk to you. Jesus. Stop yelling at me. First things first, I am going to go back into the castle and get the other Great Fairy Fountain. Maybe I might try my hand at bomb chew bowling. maybe another shot at the shooting range. Yeah. All right. I don't need to talk to you. So I need to let this guy know that we have sold the mask. Borrow the skull mask. I believe that goes to the, Skull Kid in Lost Woods. Next time we're in that area, we can go and give that to him. First things first. More magic. More power. Yeet. Whatever. You'll draw me like one of your French girls. Fairy of magic. Magic spell. Please take it. Din's fire? Do I get Din's fire this early? I do. Nice. Alrighty. Yes. And try some bomb chew bowling and the shooting range. Hopefully I can get those two in the door. Thank you. The ladder. That door really isn't necessary. Good. Back into town. Wrong way. Let's do bomb chew bowling first. Wow, $30 a game. Bigger bomb bag if you win. Goddamn chicken. Get out of the way, fool. Okay, so it hits that chip. No, so why did that one go by?
That's gonna, yeah.
Oh, go in the hole. That should be good. Yes. I have too many more bomb chews to work with here. So close. Not enough rupees. I'm literally one rupee short. Okay. Got a magic jar. Where we can get more money. This guy in here. Yeah, I told you I'd be back. Not gonna waste my time getting up there again. That's 60 rupees, that's good enough for three tries. No, sorry, 2 tries of the bomb chew or 3 tries of the shooting range. For the bomb chews. Oh, the prize changes. Okay. Oh, that was dumb. Try from this side. Technically, it blew up right in front of it. That looks good, but that's gonna hit them, yeah. Just send bomb chews every which way, fuck it. This one's actually only gonna give me bombs, so it doesn't even matter. That was close. Alright, well, I'm gonna waste any more. You know what? Might be able to waste a little bit more money. How much will you? Okay, so that didn't let me sell that to him. That's fine, I guess. So what else do we have? Romani Ranch, or is it Lon Lon Ranch in this one? What you get when you reuse assets. I think it's Lon Lon Ranch in this one. You're wrong. First thing we're gonna do is here. Yeah, it is Lama. Okay. Then Romani's Ranch is in Majora's Mask. Oh, give me rupees. I am broke. She's this horse. Okay, and she's gone. Damn it, just give me this on. There we go. Okay, finally. Learn the Pono song. It's fine, we got that. Next part would be to go down Zora's river into the to their domain, but I think, I think I'm going to actually end it here for the night. Two dungeons and some mini quests done. Let's save it up. And we will, call it there, raid out. Back onto my screen. There we go. Right, let's see. Our friend that stopped by earlier, see if they're still playing. Oh, they're playing Hogwarts Legacy. Okay, you know what? Why not? It is a little bit of an interesting game, to be honest. I think they're actually like away from their computer right now. Not sure. Let me check their here. I'll keep yous on lurk. Gotta sleep soon. Nothing there. Okay. Not sure where they are, but we'll send over our raid anyway. Go. Get our raid message as well. Copy pasta, that would be great. But yeah, day one of Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. In the books, we have two of the spiritual stones. We're going to be going to Zoro's domain tomorrow then. And probably into Adult Link as well. So hopefully you had a good time. Take care, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace.